Hey, everybody. Just finished putting a new edelbrock performer carburetor on my truck. This is going to be a warm start. I'll let it idle for a little bit and do some revving. Hope y'all enjoy. And there's the beautiful masterpiece. 600 CFM 4-barrel manual choke. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you like, give it a thumbs up. Got any comments, leave them below the video or questions. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank y'all for watching and have a wonderful day.